All right. My PO.
My hey, buddy.
Are you good? Want to say something real quick?
My PO asked me to turn myself in, and I'm just trying to abide by the laws. I be out here with the people. I am with the protests and stuff, and it's a peaceful one. That's it. I just want us to have our message go across, and I'm going to be the bigger man today. I'm going to turn myself in for my kids. Usually I do run, but right now I have to go, and I want to make sure I don't get hurt. So I got these people behind my back right now, and they're going to help me. And I hope that we could just walk up here safely, please.
Yes, we got that. We got a stream behind you.
Thank you.
We have somebody that's going to turn himself in for his kids. He's doing this because his PO asked him to. We can cross. God, there's a fire going on over there. Feds are gonna be coming out again.
We could wait, we could wait, we could.
Someone just set the building on fire right there.
Yeah, we got you.
We're not part of that.
Yes, we are not part of that.
Nope, not at all.
Hey.
You're turning a prisoner in. Unfortunately,
I'm
we're
going
turning
to right now.
Yes.
They got me. Zach, okay. I love you. I love you. I'm turning myself in. They got me though. We good. I'll be back soon.
It's okay.
I love y'all too. Tell my kids I love
them. Hey!
Yes, he has a warrant.
I'm alright. I'm alright, man.
This
I'm alright.
This is a bad time. I'm just
saying.
No,
you.
It's a different
Bye.
Situation.
Different situation.
I know. I'm saying this is a bad time because I think the courthouse
know.
Is on.
Okay, hey. This is my... I started with this man, so make sure this man gets the attention that he needs.
All right.
Hey! Buddy, you stay strong for us, okay? I fucking love you, man. I want
I love you.
You
too,
I probably look the least intimidating out of all y'all. Yeah, should I be the one to knock on the door?
Yeah.
I don't even know if we should knock on the
door. We should just do a quick knock and see if what he says.
I mean, I don't think that the knock-knock proves their kind of situation.
We have somebody that wants to turn themselves in tonight. Can we get a police officer out here, please?
Yeah, I don't know that it's probably about to get advanced on. And when I'm done with this, I'll check in with y'all.
May we get a police officer to come out and arrest this person? He wants to be he's turning himself in. All right, thank you. Said step away from the door.
Do it in front of your kids.
Did they say they're coming out?
Possibly. We said... I told him what's going on. He said, can you please step away from the door? We have stepped away from the door. Can we please get an officer to come out and arrest this guy? He has a warrant out for his arrest and he wants to turn himself in. May he turn himself in, please.
If there's anybody in there, if he's
no,
here.
They've been peeking out that window.
He's peeking? Oh,
yeah,
okay.
A couple of them looked.
We have our hands up. We just want to help.
Hands up. This gentleman right here wants to turn himself in.
We're peaceful. We're showing our faces for the most part, you know. We just want to help him turn himself in.
What is your name?
Doyle Griffin.
His name is Doyle Griffin. He wants to turn himself in.
My PO is calling Kim.
Colleen Kim is his PO.
I
had to be on blast.
He wants to see his kids, and his PO has asked him to surrender so he can get out and have a court date.
When I was 18 years old, man, when I was 18 years old, I'm from the judge sent me to prison, you feel me, for 3 years. When I was 18, my first case ever. But the guard before I went to prison, he gave me 2 cigarettes, man. Like, it depends on the people you are around and stuff. Like, some of the guards are cool, some of them ain't. Some of the judges are, some of them ain't.
Yeah.
Some of them are people, some of them ain't. I'm gonna listen to music song too. Shit. Alright, they wanna take their time.
Please, officer, can you please come out and arrest this gentleman so he can be. So he can get rid of his warrant.
They see we're very peaceful, man.
Hey, can we, excuse me, we have a question. We need help.
We need help over here. Help.
Please, we need help.
Sir?
Sir? Officer, we are peaceful.
We are peaceful.
Please. This is where the internet told me.
You say, please, we need help. We have our hands up and they drive away.
That shit is sketchy as fuck.
I'm not trying to wait until tomorrow, boy.
We say, please, we need help to an officer.
Twice.
Exactly.
Huh? Thank you. Alright, thank you. Alright, we're trying to get him to turn himself. He just wants to turn himself in.
Do you got some Tylenol?
Did they say anything to you through the door?
Huh?
Could you hear them talking to you through
yeah,
the door?
Yeah, I heard him. Please step back from the door. May we get a police officer out here, please? This guy wants to turn himself in on a warrant. We are peaceful here.
Here.
I know.
Maybe try punching the camera down so they don't think we're like trying to.
All right. Please. Can we please get some help, sir? What did you say? I did not understand you, sir.
I said we will be there in a second.
Thank you. Hey, they said they will be here in a minute. We are peaceful. He wants to turn himself in.
All right, great. Why don't you guys go ahead and leave?
We were escorting him here. That's all we were doing here.
Okay.
You want to go to jail?
Yes, please.
What's your name?
My name is Doyle Griffin.
Doyle Griffin?
Yeah, call me Kim.
He just asked us to make sure he got
him. All right, he's here. You guys can go.
All right, thank you, sir. Thank you. We were just making sure he was safe.
Thank you.
Yes. We did good.
Definitely better than just, you know.
Bum rush. Yeah. Because he would have been bum rushed.
Yeah.
So he is now being detained. Are they being aggressive now?
No, the helicopters is
no, he's okay.
But they're coming this way.
So yeah, let's go up this way. Marshals are coming this way. So we got a group of marshals following behind. Yep, here they come. Press. Okay, they're walking across the street. Yes, Robert? Actually, to be press, all you need is really a tag, and you can be an independent press. So, exactly, Robert. We are at the federal courthouse. I am looking for my... Alright, he made it in there safe. He is good. I'm gonna go end this stream now. That was just for his protection. You guys have a good night. I need to go look for Jade.